adjusted the light a little bit so that it wouldn't be so much glare.